Assalamualaikum students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing great. So I am Ms. Biha, your English teacher. So starting our day with the name of Almighty Allah. What's date today? Today date is 14th of December 2020. And what's day? Monday. And which subject we will learn today? English, yes. And so today we will do the revision from letter E till La, yes. Okay student, now take out your English word book. Page number 21, yes, 21. Okay student, I hope you all have taken out page number 21. Before starting our work, what we have to do? We have to sharpen our pencils. Yes. Then after sharpening our pencil, what we have to do? We have to write date. Classwork is already mentioned. Oh, wow. Here are some pictures. Okay, now let's repeat with me. Eat ice cream. Eat ice cream. Jug jackal. Jug jackal. Ka kiwi, ka kiwi, la lemons, okay? What you have to do? You have to color it. You have to color these pictures very nicely. Okay, now come here. Here it is written, place and write. Yes, what you will do? You will write these letters, okay? What is the formation of E? Go down, turn a little and put a dot on his head. What it becomes? E. Okay, now move to next letter. What's the sound of this letter? J. J. Go down, turn a little, put a dot on his head. Which letter is next? K. Go down, slide to the left, slide to the right and kick. What it becomes? K. Which letter is this? L. Go down, turn a little. What it becomes? L. Okay, student, you don't have to fill these all lines. You don't have to do these lines, whole lines. What you have to do? You have to do this line number 1, line number 2, and line number 3. Okay? That's it. You don't have to fill up this page. The teacher has marked these lines. Only those lines you have to fill it. Okay? 1, 2, and 3. That's it. Okay, students. I hope you liked today's class and you might be revised all letters with formation. So till then, take care and Allah Hafiz. Have a nice day.